To start this off, my starter's gonna evolve again. The Daikenki is gonna be a Daikenki. Same thing. Oh, that's it for this. Be back when something happens. And now for... in Driftdale City, once you get there, you can have your very first rotation battles. In white, it would be triple battles. Basically, it's one-on-one, but you can swap Pokemon anytime. You can swap to him. As you can see, he can do the same. Once you're down to one Pokemon, you can't rotate anymore. This type of battling is very strategic. You gotta know when to switch and what to do. And after a while, you go to the next city and you meet. And you're told to go to cold storage. Once you go to cold storage, you'll find this. So I've got a 4 battle consecutive, I'll skip all. And this is what happens after you... this is what happens after you beat all of them. Well, you're half. No, I thought you'd get to battle him. Oh, whatever. See you guys at the gym. And a few more words from Ghetis.
Stop shooting, nigga. I don't know who you are. Lost your
touch, old man.
You're
playing with the young boy.
Thank you. crying.
Alright, now I challenge the gym, finally. Time to battle the gym.
Kick some butt!
What the hell is he wearing? Now to finish this off. It looks like he just scratched himself repeatedly. Haha, Daikenki just nodded his head because he won. Go to Route 6 in front of a cave? Right, I think I have food.
Oh, I gotta battle Bianca. I was not expecting to battle her at all.
Has to use that. Just gonna toy with it.
Oh, I just remembered to start fighting. Okay, now I'm done with that. Yes, I got fly. This is what Clay was talking about when it came with the wall. Bulldoze. And that's it. What the hell?
46 people are in the Star Wars mode.
Ninjas mode. Brought me to N. Weird, but whatever.